cute, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost and I felt all of the hatred.
Hey Ryan, hope you're doing well. I just wanted to check in. Looking forward to August 2nd. Wanted to wish you the very best. Congratulate you. Wanted to thank you for all you did as a senior. So grateful for the leadership that you showed, not only in Jamaica, but during the year. We're always going to remember your class very fondly. Know that you have our friendship for years to come. And I'm wishing you the very best as you move on to college next year. Go Prep.
Hey Ryan, Father Smisky here. Of course, you see me in my casual summer attire right now in the quad with my buddy St. Ignatius. And I hope you're doing well. And I just want to wish you a happy graduation. You worked hard for it. You earned it. And I hope you and your family are able to celebrate the great accomplishment that this really is. Wish you were here with all of your buddies, but I'm looking forward to seeing you on August 2nd. All right, hang in there. AMDG. And congratulations, you are a proud alumnus of Fairfield College Preparatory School.
Hi Ryan, happy graduation. Congratulations on completing your journey at Fairfield Prep. It was great to get to know you on Kairos and then get to teach you in social ethics. Congratulations on getting into Fordham, go Rams. I know you're gonna make me and Nani and Mom all really proud next year. See ya.
Hey Ryan, it's Mrs. Clark. Just wishing you a really, really happy graduation. Congratulations. We're so proud of you and I know you're going to take all your gifts and talents on to college and do great things. Congratulations.
Hey Ryan, it's Anthony. Just wanted to say congrats and farewell on Fordham. I know you got big things coming and you're going to have a lot of fun, but not too much fun. Okay. I know you're such a party animal, but you got to calm down with that. Get your studies. Get your money up, not your funny up. But for real, just know that, you know, I'll always be there. Rogan will always be there. All of us from high school will still always be there if you ever need help. So we're always just a text away or a call away. Love you, buddy.
Hey, Neri, what's up, man? Just wanted to say big congrats to you on graduating. I can't wait to see what you're going to do at Fordham even after that. And I hope you know that no matter what, me, you, Casa, Ruby, we're all going to be super close for a long time, and I hope that you understand that and you're ready to stick with us, and I hope you have a great graduation. Love you, buddy.
Hey, yo, what up, Neri? It's Bake. Just wanted to say congrats on graduating, man. We're all so proud of you and know you're going to do big things in the future. I love you, bro, and I'm really going to miss you next year. Have a good time in the Bronx, my man. I'll see you on Brook Bend soon.
Hey, Neri, just wanted to say congrats on getting in Fordham. And we all know that you're going to do, obviously, great things. And so glad that I got to finally hang out with you, like, the end of sophomore year. And now we're boys for life. So, going to miss you, bud.
It's my friend Ryan Neri. Neri, I love you, man. Dude, you're one of my first, like, real boys at Prep. You know I always poke fun at you, but you know it's because we love you, dude. D2 rugby and all, it was just so much fun. Mrs. Smith's class was just so much fun. Jamaica, like, unforgettable experience, man. Easily one of my best friends. You're gonna tear shit up at Fordham next year, dude. Yeah, all right, I love you, man. Good luck.
What up, Neri? Oh man, Let's get two things out of the way. You're doo-doo at COD, you're doo-doo at 2K. But I forgive you, you're still my boy. I'm glad we got close these last 2 years of prep, bro. I don't know what I'd do if I wasn't boys with you. It's an honor and a privilege. I look forward to the college years, even though you're going to Fordham. I won't see you that much. When I do see you, I guarantee you, it will be a movie. Love you, my man. Love you. Fabro out.
Hey, buddy. Just want to say big congrats on Fordham. Really proud of you. Know how hard you work. From late nights playing Fortnite sophomore year in Fragnito physics class to Tremblay's Spanish class and O'Connor math last year, you know. We've just been together through it all, man, and I'm really happy with that. We became friends. Love you lots.
Hi, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
Congratulations on graduating from prep. We're so proud of you, and we're so grateful for your friendship with Anthony all these years. My one piece of advice for college is try new things, but don't always feel like you have, like you're missing something. You're gonna feel that way sometimes, and you don't always have to be where everybody else is. Be you. We love you.
Ryan, I'm so proud of you for graduating from the best high school in the area, bar none. Welcome to the Alumni Club. Break out that checkbook, buddy. We're gonna need it. And remember to follow those great words of Ignatius, see God in others, always work for the best, and go out and set the world on fire. You're the best.
We love you.
Love you, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm super proud of you, like I am of Anthony, of course. I think you guys are going to change the world and do some huge things. I will miss you. I love your family, and I'm so glad that I've been able to be a part of you growing up and watching you go from like the little snot-nosed kid to now somebody I would actually talk to and have a conversation with versus slapping around. But anyway, I may still slap you around. So good luck, and can't wait to see who you become. Bye.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Congratulations. Make Fordham the best years of your life. We love you. Bye.
Hi, Ryan. It's Cousin Marianne. Just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation from high school and want to wish you the best of luck in college. Remember, study hard, but have fun too. Enjoy. Love you guys. Bye.
Hi, Ryan. This is Cousin Joanne. Just wanting to wish you the best of everything on your graduation. We're very proud of all your accomplishments, and we look forward to hearing all the wonderful things that you're going to be doing once you get to Fordham. And just be proud and be strong, and most of all, be safe. And just know that we're all here for you. God bless you, and we love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Ryan. Jim and I just want to say congratulations on your graduation from Fairfield Prep and to wish you all the best of luck at Fordham this coming fall. We know you'll do great. Okay? Love you. God bless.
Let's see. Let's
see.
Oh, now it is. Third. Yep.
Are we going?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, boy. All right, stay here. Okay. Congratulations, Ryan, for graduating high school. From Stags to Rams. Good luck in college. We love you. You can take your mask off now.
Oh.
Okay.
I can't believe that you're graduating high school. It seems like just yesterday that you were born. Glad you're going to Fordham, the college of your choice. And the advice that I would give you is to just be the wonderful kid that you grew up to be. Just be you, and everything else will fall into place. I love you, and God bless you, and make sure you have a wonderful time.
I can't believe you're going to school. It just seems like yesterday that I thought you were a mute until you were 7 years old, having to pull you around the pool. You're wearing your little diapers, sitting in that ring. I can't believe you, you little shit. Have a great time. Be careful. See you soon.
I believe you're going to college, so I'm giving you three important pieces of advice. Listen up. Number one, everybody's homesick for at least the first week, if not month, and if they say they're not, they're lying. Number two, if it says 21 plus on it, it means in all 50 states, not just in the one on your ID. Number three, anything you do could end up on the internet, so act accordingly and surround yourself with good people. Other than that, be yourself, make good choices, Every once in a while, change your sheets and have a blast. I'm so proud of you. I love you.
Hi, Ryan. Congratulations on your high school graduation. All the best to you in college.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hey, Ryan. Congratulations on your graduation from Fairfield Prep. We're so proud of you. We wish you all the best at Fordham, and we can't wait to hear about all your future successes. We know you're going to do great.
Congratulations.
Ryan.
Woohoo!
Fordham.
Giddy up.
Good luck.
Listen, dude, it's not what you know, it's who you know. Never, ever, ever burn your bridges. That's all I got to say. It'll work out. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Ryan.
2020.
Great.
Good luck next year at Fordham. We know you're going to rock it. So,
you're going to love it down there.
Have fun and don't party too hard tonight.
Very, very proud.
I'm sure you'll follow in the footsteps of the great alumni of Fordham, Vince Lombardi, Vincent Impellitteri, who was mayor of New York City and was born in the same little town in Sicily as Ma Dee. I'm Kate. So all the best.
Congrats. Hey, Ryan, it's Jim,
Chris,
Jacqueline,
and Willis.
We just wanted to say
congratulations
on getting into such a great college.
We're proud of you, Ryan. Great job. We always knew you had it in you.
This is going to be the best time of your life. Have fun, but be safe.
Bye.
Bye, buddy.
Hey, Ryan, it's your neighbors. We want to wish you the best of luck at Fordham. You should be so proud of yourself. It's the best time of your life coming up. Enjoy it. She's laughing at me. And that's it. We wish you
Congrats.
The best of luck. Enjoy.
Ryan, this is one video of two. So listen, you are blessed. You have a beautiful family who loves you and supports you. You have every gift that God gave you to be successful. Do it up, kid. Live it up. Party hard. Work hard. You're going to have a great 4 years.
Ryan, enjoy Fordham, stay safe and healthy, and come home often.
Ryan, congratulations. Have the time of your life. The next 4 years are going to be so much fun. Congratulations, and have a good time.
Hey, Ryan, congratulations on your high school graduation. We wish you all the best at Fordham. You are going to have the best 4 years of your life.
All the best, buddy. Congrats.
Take care. Enjoy.
Congratulations.
Have fun at Fordham.
Hey, Ryan, what's going on, big guy? Congratulations, man. I'm so happy for you. You're going to be amazing in college. I just want to wish you the best. You're such a great kid. It's been awesome coaching you all these younger years, and I can't wait to see the great things you do in the future, big guy. Best of luck at Fordham.
Hey, Ryan, congratulations on your graduation, pal. We're looking forward to coming seeing you when you get out there to Fordham. You know we like to do the Italian thing over there at Arthur Avenue. Best of luck again. Have a lot of fun. Make it all worthwhile.
Congratulations, Ryan. We're so proud of you. Have a great time at Fordham. We know you're going to do big things.
Congratulations, Rye. High school graduate. Woohoo! So proud of you. Can't believe it. Seems like yesterday you were just coming to your first piano lesson. Here you are. Going off into the world. Fordham University, fantastic school. I cannot wait to hear all the great things you do there. If you think the last 4 years went by fast, wait until you see how quickly college goes by. So enjoy every second. I'm so proud of you. Have fun, and I hope you stay in touch. Mwah!
Hi, Ryan. Congratulations from all of us Halpins here. We are so, so proud of you. Cannot believe 4 years went by already for you. Good luck in college. We know great things are in store for you. Best of luck. We love you very much.
Hi, Ryan, Patty, and
John.
And we want to wish you the best of luck in college. You're such a great kid, and you're going to do so well. You had wonderful parents. They raised you right. Now continue it.
And the best of times in college. I know you're going to have a great time, and you'll do the right things, and we're proud of you. And we hope you have a great experience. And
lots of fun, but not too much.
And keep in touch.
Definitely. We love you so much. Please be good, but not too good. You gotta enjoy it.
Hi, Ryan. We just wanted to quickly say congratulations. We are so proud of you. We've had the privilege of watching you grow up since you were a baby, and you've grown into a very kind, hardworking, great role model for my kids, and could have been a good babysitter if we were a little closer. We want to wish you the best of luck in school. Work hard. Stay true to who you are. Remember that happiness is a journey, not a destination. So enjoy it, have fun, and always remember your family's here for you. So make sure you get back from school to give mom big hugs every now and then. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Congratulations. Good luck. We're so proud of you. Love the Freer family.
Good luck, buddy.
Love you.
Good luck. Love you.
Love you.
Hey, Ryan, it's Auntie Tara and Uncle Jonathan, and we are so very proud of you for graduating from Fairfield Prep and going to Fordham. You have your whole life ahead of you. You've done so well. You're so conscientious. You're funny. You're an amazing young man, and I wish you all the best of luck in all of your future endeavors. I wish I was up there for the ceremony on August 2nd. And here's Uncle Jonathan.
Hey, congratulations, man. I hope you do good and have a good experience.
All right. We love you. Bye-bye.
Ryan. Congratulations on your graduation from Fairfield Prep. Best of luck at Fordham. Love you.
Ryan, it's Pop. I'm just saying I wish you the best in your new endeavor in life. Good luck, and you'll do very well.
And we love you very, very much. Thank you. Bye. Ryan, we are so proud of you. We are so happy that you're going to Fordham. We wish you the very best. We love you so much. I can't believe that you're going to college. Love, love, love.
Ryan, you don't know how proud we are of you and all of your accomplishments. It's hard to believe that you're finished with your secondary school years, and we look forward to bigger and better things for you at Fordham University. How lucky they are to be getting a student like you. Keep up your very good work, and we'll always be very proud of you. Congratulations.
Oh, my Ryan, what can I say to you that I haven't said to you for 18 years? Now I'm going to start to cry. You've seen me cry before. You used to be the one crying in my arms when you were a baby. And now it's my turn. There's not much I could say the way everybody says, good luck, be happy. I say that in my prayers every single night. But I just want you to be happy and never, ever forget, even when I'm gone, how much I love you. That's it.
Hi, Ryan, it's Jay, and I just wanted to wish you a big congratulations on graduating from Fairfield Prep. I am very, very, very proud of you for all of your accomplishments that you've done. And even though we fight all the time, I will really, really miss you when you're in New York at Fordham. Not as much, but I love you a lot, and I'm so very proud of you, and that's it. Good, congrats.
How could my baby boy Ryan be graduating from Fairfield Prep? It's amazing how 18 years have flown by since I held you in my arms for the first time on that snowy night, January 18, 2002. I couldn't be prouder of the person that you've become, the kind soul that you are. The compassion, the empathy that you have for people. Everyone that I meet tells me what a great kid you are, and I couldn't be prouder. So I wish you the best at Fordham. I know you will do great things. You will become successful by your definition, and you will go out into that world and soar. One of my favorite quotes is, every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember you have the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. And the world needs people like you so much, especially during these challenging times. So I hope I've laid the foundation for you. And now you have your wings, and I can't wait to watch you fly. Love you, buddy.
Ryan, from the time I watched you take your first breath, I knew you were special. Watching you grow into the person that you've become is proof of that. I cannot be any more proud as a father to have a son like you. I want to wish you luck at Fordham, and I know that you have a bright future with many great accomplishments ahead of you. I love you. L'chaim, meshendet, and asalut.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.